only human beings who built their life consciousness based principles are going to survive. I tell you, you will have energy, excitement to live if you built your life based on non-stealing and living with minimal things and non-violence and absolute integrity to cosmos. People who built their life and their mental setup with non-violence, non-stealing, absolute integrity and living with minimal things and brahmacharya, with all these principles, they are going to be continuously excited, inspired, energetic, alive in post-corona world. All the people who built their mental setup, life, consciousness with delusion are going to be shattered. I tell you, that is why I was telling, if you are young, especially infused with these great principles of conscious principles, satya, asteya, aparigraha, brahmacharya, ahimsa, non-violence, non-stealing, living with minimal things and living with absolute integrity and brahmacharya, with these principles, if you are built, you have a great future. Understand? People who built their consciousness, mind, life with delusionary principles, with delusions, literally will be losing life, because what they think is the result of their life, their source of inspiration, which excites them, is melting down. Every level you apply what I am talking, you apply these principles, you will understand how the whole world is melting down. All the tourism places are losing their brand value. All celebrities are losing their brand value. All celebrities are losing their brand value. All tourism places are losing its brand value. The way we think, the way we relate, the way we travel, everything is going to be completely different in post-corona world. What all is going to change, I have not even listed fully. By December 14th, this eclipse to December 14th is the period I am seeing that whole Ahora Tandava of Paramashiva happening. If you already built your consciousness with less delusion, you are blessed. At least now, remove all the delusions. Build consciousness-based life. Go for agriculture-based lifestyle. Contributing, manufacturing-based lifestyle. Tourism, non-vegetarian animal husbandry industries are going to lose its importance. Human beings are going to realize eating animals is not the way of life. Life is going to become more and more non-violent. These conscious principles, if you build, that conscious currency will help you. I think that is the only thing which is going to help you post-corona world. that is only going to be your strength, your power. In post-corona world, I gave you one example of Tirupati, because that is known tourism center, spiritual tourism. Like that, I can give you thousands of examples. Ooty, Kodaikanal, seasonal tourism. All of it is melting down. I tell you, the delusion-based economy making you buy things with money which you don't have and forcing you to work for it is called delusion-based economy. In that whole balloon, the hole is made already. That balloon is collapsing. Making you buy things which you don't need and making you work for it to pay for the money which you don't have. Making you buy things with money which you don't have and making you work for paying for it. This whole delusion-based economy, that balloon is busting, collapsing. The inner conscious principle-based economy is only going to flourish. Conscious principles need to be applied in every level. Politics, economy, in every level, relationships, only those idea, those principle, consciousness principle based things are going to work out.